एक्सरसाइज 6.6 क्वेश्चन नंबर सेकंड। इफ एक्स वेराइज डायरेक्टली एज वाई, इट मीन्स एक्स एंड वाई ऑलवेज आर इन सेम रेशियो, देन फिल इन द ब्लैंक्स। फर्स्ट इज गिवन एक्स 2 and 8 y, फर्स्ट वी हैव टू फाइंड, सेकंड इज गिवन 18। इन डायरेक्ट वेरिएशन डायरेक्टली दे आर सेइंग ना बोथ आर इन सेम रेशियो, इट मीन्स वी विल राइट हेयर y, इट मीन्स 2 by y इज इक्वल टू 8 by 18। 2 by y इज इक्वल टू 8 by 18। वी विल डू क्रॉस मल्टीप्लीकेशन, 2 into 18 इज इक्वल टू 8 into y, 2 into 18 by 8 इज इक्वल टू y, 2 ones are 2, 2 fours are 8, 2 twos are 4, 2 nines are 18, it means y is equal to 9 by 2. Other parts are all same. Question number 3rd. X varies directly as y. Now in box not given like second question, but question is same. Directly varies means it is in same ratio. Firstly, x is 25, then y is 75. We have to find x when y is 225. It means 25 by 75 is equal to x. We have to find 225. Y is given 225. Cross multiplication, 25 into 225 is equal to 75 into x. 25 into 225 divided with 75 is equal to x. 25 ones are 25, 25 threes are 75, 3 ones are 3, 75 threes are 225, it means x is equal to 75. Question number 4th, if P varies directly as Q, question is same but they change the variables. XY given, now P Q given. P is equal to 282 when Q is 5.1. If Q is 6.8, then what is P? P we have to find in second condition. First of all, value of P is 282 and Q is 5.1. Second time P we have to find, Q is given 6.8. Cross multiplication same, 5.1 into P. 282 into 6.8 divided with 5.1 is equal to P. Decimal will cut because after decimal same digits are there, na? Number of digits are same. After solving we will get P is equal to 376.